This is how NASA brought the world along on a robot's journey to the heart of Mars. The InSight spacecraft was dispatched to study deeper into the red planet than ever before. After 7 months in space, the landing was broadcast on NASA's OTT platform. The programming was complemented with a live interactive 360 video, giving viewers a front row seat inside Mission Control, experiencing the anxiety, hope, and
touchdown confirmed.
Finally, elation of a successful Mars landing. Excited fans joined a million live viewers on streaming platforms and were further empowered to tell their own stories via an interactive press kit on the InSight website, where prior to launch, 2.4 million fans signed up to have their names inscribed on silicon chips attached to InSight, where they will remain on Mars forever. Celebrations shared from around the world were integrated into the live show as the Mars landing hashtag trended number one worldwide, beating out hashtag Cyber Monday on Cyber Monday, while InSight found her voice on Twitter. And the account rocketed to over 500,000 followers in 2 days. Next, NASA's Mars team, including top scientists and engineers, toured museums, libraries, and observatories, where audiences stepped into Martian environments via HoloLens. And kids and adults created Marsquakes with a fun, interactive jump station. During NASA's social in-person events, diverse groups of creators learned from the InSight mission team face-to-face. Among the attendees, an influential cartoonist, a hip-hop dancer, an award-winning musician, and an NBA All-Star shared stories on platforms of their choosing. We further deepen the connection to a mobile world with Experience InSight, an immersive app for all devices and desktop, where users explored the spacecraft, deployed science instruments, and got a look at Mars from a robot's point of view. People didn't just find InSight in the App Store, but brought the human story with them as well, with the On a Mission podcast. In the end, our dreams of future human exploration ride within the lore of these missions. And by connecting story with the immersive and interactive, we become part of them. NASA thanks you for your consideration. Our journeys are yours.